living life to the fullest. I know it really hurts, but I got nothing that makes us so much worse. I knew one day it was gonna change, getting through all the stuff that repaired and all the pain. Saying that I'm a stupid motherfucker, speaking to my loved ones that were there for me when I was feeling under. I really loved ya, mom and dad. Sorry that you had to raise a four little mongrels, wishing that I could have to go through all the struggles. This is coming from a kid that never had a heart. I knew it from the fucking start, and you ain't reaching up through my chest. And this is success. I'm truly blessed with the gift God has given to me for all the years. You taught me how to become a man and to fight and to never be scared, to become a better person that I am now. I'm not hanging around with the gangsters and the bad crowds. For everything that I know, family is the number one key. Before anything that is still loving me, I have a whole life ahead of me. Only 16 years old, I already know what I want to become, G. As you already see, yours truly.